Nick just had a brand new baby girl.
Thank you.
And he misses her a lot right now, but he has a family all tonight, but he misses her a lot.
Welcome to the world of having a girl. I have two. Yes, so,
do I continue with that?
No, you're the one who knew
it. No, you know, I'm just, you know, you want to switch this just to be
real. Speaking of beer. He did all the beer runs.
I did all the beer runs.
And how old were you, man, when we first started?
I was a whopping 14 years of age.
And I was 13 years old when I first started.
Because in this picture, okay, in this picture, this guy right here in the bottom.
What pose is that, dude? That's as far as my shirt will go.
Okay.
Get your phones out. Here you go. Ready? We're recreating 26 years ago. At least we're not wearing the exact same outfits.
Hey, you know what? You forgot the best part of the story.
What's that?
Yeah, I'll post this.
You can use this as a reference.
Listen.
Listen, when I first met this guy, he dropped my dick.
I didn't go through puberty yet.
I know, but that's okay. But you were like, you sounded like Elmo. Like,
if I sounded like that, you should have remembered how you spoke when we first met.
Well, like, I get out of the house and we're rehearsing it, and you get out of your lowrider, and I'm like, hi, my name's Nick, right? Okay. This guy goes, how y'all doing? My name's Brown Nick.
Hey, you are country, technically, but you can sing your butt off, and that's why you're Backstreet
Boy. Stop taking a lot of offense, bro. You know, the best thing we did when we first got to the country, we sang an acapella.
That is very true, ladies and gentlemen. Actually, that's how we got a record deal many years ago. But back in those days, we had our own songs to sing. So we honestly sang songs of every artist that we had met. Everybody from Boyz II Men, Shy, Jodeci, Pelican, all the doo-wop groups, Temptations, you name it, we sang. But today, I'm very proud to say that we have our very own acapella song we're going to sing for you guys right now. So fellas, what do you say we show how we used to do it? One, two, three.